Have I reached KK? Well, I certainly hope so.
Ed, another of his voice recorders.
I wish to better understand Shibuya's current status. Could you investigate that curious lunar phenomenon? I assure you, it's of the utmost importance. I'll require multiple data sets. You'll need to take readings from several locations. I've prepared all the equipment you'll need. It's in a locker behind you, 252. I'll be counting on you.
Wow, he's kind of pushy, huh?
That's Ed for you. But if he says it's important, we should check it out. First, let's get whatever's in that locker.
Combinations 252. What's this thing?
Probably an observation device. Should put it on your arm. Need to find an open space. Clear view of the moon.
Maybe a rooftop then. That should be a high enough building. Better make my way up. Corruption here.
Sure is. We'll have to clear it out first.
Get a move on.
That's all of them.
We made it. Now what do I do?
Use that observation device. Point it at the moon. Aim the device at the moon, and it'll start analyzing. I had Ed build something similar for Tango watching before. That's how I know.
Tango watching? All right, this should work.
On in the next spot.
You didn't even do anything.
What's that? Look up. Tango must like it up here. There's a ton of them.
Now to find the tallest place here. Thank you.
Nice view. Seems like a good spot. Okay.
We haven't had much time to admire the moon, have we?
Makes for a nice breather. We'll have to thank Ed later.
Now we'll find out anything else here.
On in the next spot.
Need to get higher up. Closer to the moon. Good view of the moon from here. Time to use Ed's device.
Ed's always been running these strange investigations. But if it weren't for that work, all of Tokyo would be in a sea of fog by now. Odd as it may seem, all this must have a point. That should do it.
That moon's pretty creepy when you look at it.
It's not like the sun. It doesn't light itself. So that means something's making it look that way.
Or we're reading too much into a big space rock.
Probably. Come on, let's send Ed the data.
Wonder what we'll learn from this.
Much obliged, KK. These readings are roughly what I anticipated. It seems the moon currently in the sky is indeed Luna herself. There are a few discrepancies, but they're within permissible range. No, hold on a moment. Could these results fall within expected parameters because they're what I anticipated? Could my initial assumption of this moon's authenticity have led to the inadvertent realization of that premise? If instead we assume that everything in this world is a fabrication, then...
But he hung up. What was so urgent about all this again?
Probably best not to overthink it. That's his job.
Out of curiosity, what's that moon look like to you?
Farm fresh egg on a nice bowl of soba. Hell with the moon. Let's go.